guys, as for the display, just a reminder of what we're going to do. It's going to be a takeoff on 01 left with intersection Echo 1. That means a displaced a shift of about 1,010 meters, so that we can rotate beam the display area. Configuration 3 takeoff. We are in Beja Airport. Actually, this is an air base. It's used by the Air Force. Also, I fly as a maintenance base here, so all our airplanes nest here, have their maintenance services done, and then they are deployed from here all over the world. Because this is the 70th anniversary of the Portuguese Air Force, and they invited us because they know that we are in the same page regarding the protection of wildlife to be here today with them to jointly display our airplanes. So what we are doing here today is a show in two parts. One the solo part, where I'll be flying the 340 and demonstrating the climb performance capabilities, the turning performance capabilities of this airplane, how fast and how slow it can go. And then the second part, we will pick up two F-16s information, and I will be leading the formation to display the 340 together with the F-16s, passing twice at high speed in front of the public. And the exercises will involve max performance climbs, bank angles up to 45 degrees, low speed in the range of 110 knots, which is quite slow for a big bird like this, and also high speeds in the range of 600 kilometers per hour.
Accelerating.
Copy, sir.
290.
So we are always in contact. There's an air-to-air frequency. We have briefings. We have general briefings, daily briefings, and briefings just before the flight. So we are well coordinated. When we joined, we kind of organize a meeting point, which is about 10 miles to the west of the runway. And they will ask permission to join. They will come and join us. And from there, we will start our maneuvers back to the show center.
Thank you very much for your help, guys.